guys, welcome to Super World Channel. Today I'll be showing how to make Greek salad.
The ingredients are cucumber, tomato, olive oil, onion, feta cheese, salt, oregano leaves, and olive oil, any kind of olive oil. Let's start making it now. So now we have added the cucumber. Now we add the tomato. So now we're gonna add the onion. Now we're gonna add the olives. Now guys, we're gonna add the salt. We'll mix it. And now we will put the feta cheese. Now guys, we're gonna put the oregano leaves on top of it. Now you're gonna put the olive oil. So we have reached the end of the video. Hope you like this salad. It's very good and it's also really easy to make. As you can see, it took us like a couple of minutes to make. And when you add the olive oil, you add a lot of olive oil, not little. Hope you like. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and share. Bye bye.